Tell me what you say now. Tell me what you say, come again. If you cannot stay down, then you do not have to pretend like there is no way out. I should have never let you in, 'cause you got me face down.
Alright, I'm back with another video. Guess what we're doing today? Hold on, it's really dark in here. Today, we're gonna prank my boyfriend, right? So, during Halloween time, I had bought these, like, I think these are cockroaches. Don't tell me he's all off. I think he's in the shower right now. So I think I'm gonna put some on the floor there by the door. And then I think I should put some on his backpack right there. This one. So yeah, let's go. Let's go. Say they're a catfish prank or a lyric prank, and this was like months ago, like when we first started dating. We're gonna see how this goes. I think I'm gonna set my camera up hidden somewhere by my desk for when he comes back by his backpack, because I would put the camera up by the bathroom, but I feel like it's gonna be too noticeable if I do that. I'm gonna set my phone up so that you can see him come out of the bathroom. Let me do that right now. I'm right now into the camera back on, so I can turn off the shower water. So, yeah, we're about to see how this prank goes. I don't know if he's gonna be scared or just like be like, what the hell? Hello, but we're gonna find out.
Okay, I just set up the camera somewhere over there. I'm trying to debate if I should keep the light on or turn it back on. I think I'll keep it on so I can see him better, but I don't know how it's gonna be if I turn the light off. But I think it's good to get out of the shower. So.
One eternity later.
You see, why are you watching me like that? Me too.
Really?
Oh my god!
That's why you watching me like that?
You're no fun. Give me my camera.
Wow.
And over there. Oh, it stopped. It must have just stopped. The light was just on. Guys, I'm on my phone because I think my camera just shut off. I hope it didn't shut off and he didn't say anything when he got to the... Yeah, I definitely failed. I thought he was gonna have some type of reaction to the cockroaches. He's an old boyfriend.
Wow.
like, nah. I was telling him to shush and everything. I told him I didn't know how you were gonna react. This is so sad.
Oh.
Shut up. Cause these was the these are the cop. You wanna take them? I don't know what to do with these things. Bae, you can prank your aunt. You should prank your aunt for a video.
No.
Bae, don't put that in my shirt.
Why, you scared?
No.
Wow, she's scared of me. I'm not. Look at her. She's scared.
Stop chasing me. Stop chasing me. Can you put it in here? No, wait, babe. No, seriously. Because I want you to start posting more. Guys, he don't be posting on his YouTube. Don't y'all think he should take these cockroaches home and prank his auntie with them? I think he should. You should put them in the kitchen sink and everything and just leave them there and set up your camera. Please, please, I beg you. Please. And I don't beg anybody for nothing. Nice tickling. Yes, huh? Babe, look, see? Come on, take them with you. I'm not abusive, guys.
He is. I mean,
he is.
Is.
Wow. He is.
She is.
Whatever.
He's hitting me.
He punched me in my sleep.
Wow. No.
You did it? He punched me in his sleep while I was sleeping. How rude. I guess this was a failed prank.
Yep. Bye.
Make sure you like, comment, and subscribe. Tell your friends and family to watch my videos. And actually, comment down below some YouTube video ideas.
We look good.
This is the end of the video. Deuces.